गाइज़, वेलकम टू माई चैनल आर हैप्पी प्लेस. दिस इज़ अ वेरी सिंपल रेसिपी दैट आई वुड बी शोइंग यू टूडे. इट्स कॉल्ड दही चिकन और चिकन इन योगर्ट. फॉर दिस आई हैव टेकन 750 ग्राम्स ऑफ बोनलेस चिकन एंड आई हैव मैरिनेटेड इट विथ 1 cup ऑफ दही और योगर्ट, 1/2 teaspoon ऑफ कश्मीरी मिर्च, 1/2 teaspoon ऑफ किचन किंग, 1/2 teaspoon ऑफ क्यूमिन पाउडर, 1/2 teaspoon ऑफ कोरिएंडर पाउडर एंड 1 teaspoon ऑफ जिंजर पेस्ट एंड 1 teaspoon ऑफ गार्लिक पेस्ट. सो द मैरिनेटेड चिकन लुक्स लाइक दिस. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट कुकिंग. हीट ऑयल इन अ पैन. आई हैव टेकन रिफाइंड ऑयल. I have taken whole garam masalas, 2 bay leaves, 5 cloves, 5 cardamoms and 1.5 cinnamon stick. So fry them a little, let them sputter a little and then I'll add chopped onions. I have taken 5 chopped onions. Add the chopped onions and fry them till their color changes. 3 chopped tomatoes and fry. Cook in medium flame and the color of the onion changes like this. The gravy will become like this. We are not going to add water because the chicken needs water and also there is water from the yogurt. So now we'll mix it with the gravy. The marinated chicken. Now mix the gravy with the marinated chicken. We have not added turmeric because we want a white gravy and not a yellow one. Cook it in low flame and add 1 teaspoon of salt. Or you can add salt according to your taste. Stir it nicely. You do not add water to this dish because as I said that the chicken will already leave water and the yogurt is leaving water, as you can see. Now we'll put on the lid and we'll cook it in low flame so that the chicken gets cooked. We'll cook it for say 10 minutes in low flame. We'll add a hint of kasuri methi or dried fenugreek leaves like this. And the final product looks like this. This is your dahi chicken or chicken in yogurt sauce. The dahi chicken is ready. We have done the plating now and it looks like this. Ready to eat.